So different people have different motivational factors. They are in different point of life, they are motivated. So there are types of motivation. What are the types of motivation? Internal motivation, that is your love towards, your affiliation, your bendingness towards something. That is the things you would like to do, whichever makes you happy, healthy, and you feel good doing it. That is your internal motivation. For instance, in some activity or annual day function, you perform and you learn dancing, singing, and you just feel good. The dance you love, or you can say singing you love. Now you will do it again and again without nobody telling you to do it. And there is external motivation. External motivation is some kind of reward. Reward means it can be getting respect, it can be getting recognition, appreciation, or even the money. For instance, say somebody like Suresh participated in a race, 100-meter race, and he won a prize. So now he is motivated because he always gets up practice, because he always wants to get this reward. As a winner, people appreciate him.